I knew then, and crossed my heart with shame.
I think Diamond Storm cursed for now. Oh, what's this?
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir. Nothing to report, sir.
Another one?
I've news, sir.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile.
the same card.
The Waking Sea. We crossed it to reach Haven. Already it seems so long ago.
What you talking about?
I have a serious question for you, Iron Lady.
I can hardly wait.
Someone uses the wrong death or just social suicide.
It's impossible to say, my dear. Anyone who has ever so misstepped was stabbed to death with the proper fork.
Where is it? Who's gonna want to go around and walk? Spiders or humans? You're hitting her. Thank you. Whoa.
Am I to understand, Varric, that you knew the apostate who destroyed Kirkwall's chantry?
Unfortunately, yes.
What could he possibly have hoped to accomplish with such madness?
Exactly what he got. A whole lot of innocent people killing each other.
I take it he's no longer on your Winter's End gift list.
Depends. Does a flaming sack of Bronto dung count as a gift?
Only if you tie...
something. Almost fell on my death, but look at this sweet scarf I made. There's a couple more. Always easy to spot. That's the last one. It sucks.
This might interest you, sir. This might interest you, sir.
Spider Icker?
What is it?
See for yourself, sir.
Do not always trust the path of water. No 5 or 6 bears to run into. I'm just insulted.
Searching the region for resources. Commander's orders. No small task given recent troubles, but I've some supplies here you may find useful.
Well, yeah, I was using for spare parts.
My lord.
Shut up, chair. Knock, knock. Thank you. can't beat it for him. How did those dwarven statues get there if the dwarves never went to the surface? Did the ancient dwarves live on the surface? Yeah, Elfruit, watch me stop and pick you up.
Were you well acquainted with Divine Justinia, Cassandra?
I'd accept perhaps Leliana.
I envy even your slight acquaintance. By reputation, she was a formidable woman.
Justinia was a visionary. The grand clerics would never have chosen her had they known her intentions. And now they will never find someone to fill her shoes.
Which, oh, they will, darling.
Disgusting.
Even if they have to trim off her toes and heels to fit.
Nice old mountains, like, just put a red line where there's walls that you can't cross. You definitely won't, there's no path. That would be really helpful. Maybe you get that later from a skill or another person. Oh, Spindleweed, let me get that.
designs a place that takes this many keys to get inside?
That was my sweatshirt, I swear. Close enough. Thank you.
Nothing to report, sir. Word for you.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile.
Good day to you.
Researcher Minave has notes on alloys that may prove more effective against demons.
Oh, does she?
Goodbye.
We'll need some of your cloth for bandages.
You hear the Chantry slam the door in our faces, sir?
Didn't expect otherwise.
Speak only the word.
Listen, wants to know
sing
if you have it.
Only the charm.
The chosen of Andraste, a blessed hero sent to save us all.
Someone has to find a way to seal this bridge. Spoken nobly.
I didn't ask for this. Someone has to find a way to seal this breach.
Spoken nobly indeed. You think I'm mocking you? This age has made people cynical. I've journeyed deep into the fade in ancient ruins and battlefields to see the dreams of lost civilizations. I've watched as hosts of spirits clash to reenact the bloody past in ancient wars, both famous and forgotten. Every great war has its heroes. I'm just curious what kind you'll be.
What do you mean, ruins and battlefields?
Any building strong enough to withstand the rigors of time has a history. Every battlefield is steeped in death. Both attract spirits. They press against the veil, weakening the barrier between our worlds. When I dream in such places, I go deep into the fade. I can find memories no other living being has ever seen.
You fall asleep in the middle of ancient ruins. Isn't that dangerous?
I do set wards. And if you leave food out for the giant spiders, they are usually content to live and let live.
I've never heard of anyone going so far into the Fade. That's extraordinary.
Thank you. It's not a common field of study for obvious reasons. Not so flashy as throwing fire or lightning. The thrill of finding remnants of a thousand-year-old dream? I would not trade it for anything. I will stay there. At least until the breach has been closed.
Was that in doubt?
I am an apostate surrounded by Chantry forces in the middle of a mage rebellion. Cassandra has been accommodated, but you understand my caution.
Cassandra trusts you. She won't let anyone put you into a circle against your will.
Thank you. I appreciate the thought. But now let us hope either the mages or the Templars have the power to seal the breach.
Thank you for hurrying with the potions. We have so many injured.
We'll get them back in the... You're back! And in one piece!
How are your people holding up?
No one's declared me a heretic recently, so I won't complain.
For a healer, you don't seem particularly nurturing.
I'm not a healer. I'm an alchemist who's forced to play Mother Hen. You want something to burst into flame on contact with the air? Done. Gladly. Patching up wounded soldiers is a waste of my time and talents. But there are a few around who can help.
Let's see what I can do.
Farewell.
Good, lazy mother, I forgot. Search for stuff. I completely forgot about that. Bet you thought I was gonna pick up that elf root. Think again.
Lights in the shadow, in their blood, the Maker's will is written.
Walk in peace.
Leave the door open. Raised in a barn.
Cedric will see what he can do.
You're back. And in one piece.
No, gimme, gimme, gimme.
You said you thought Master Tajan was working on something special. If it helps, I found his notes.
The old codger was on the edge of a breakthrough here. But he couldn't see it. You want some of these mixed up? You just give the word.
How do I go about having potions made?
Just take a look there and tell me what you'd like.
How do I get
Find
you to take down that
something
creepy,
better, I can make that too.
Creepy portrait on the wall. I'm just saying. Oh yeah.
Another time.
Cool. Let's see if I can get another upgrader. I do like those upgrades. I guess I'm supposed to have these conversations.
Listen, I'm not.
Need something?
I've read your Tale of the Champion, and I have a few questions.
That's a pretty common reaction. Go ahead.
Where are the rest of Hawk's associates now?
Meryl decided to look after the elves left homeless by the fighting. She's done a pretty good job of keeping them away from the mages and Templars. So far, I guess she has plenty of practice avoiding stupid human battles with her old Dalish clan. Fenris has kept himself busy, hunting down the Tevinter slavers who came south to prey on the refugees. I'm not sure exactly where he is at the moment. You can usually follow the trail of corpses, though. Isabella went back to the raiders. She's calling herself an admiral now. I don't know if she's actually in charge or just has a really big hat. Might be the same thing, honestly. Sebastian went back to Starkhaven. I'm sure he's boring all sorts of people there. Hawk's little brother was off on some warden business near the Anderfell's border last night.
Kind of boring, but...
Aveline is still guard, Captain. I'm pretty sure Kirkwall would fall into the sea if she quit her job. Need something?
I've read your Tale of the Champion, and I have a few questions.
That's a pretty common reaction. Go ahead.
In the book, you say that First Enchanter Orsino turned himself into a giant monster made of corpses. How? Why?
Do I look like an expert on magical weirdness to you? Well, I can't tell you how. For the why, all I can say is he was desperate.
There is no way Hawk really could have killed the Arishok. It would have started a war with the Qunari.
I was told later that the Qunari disavowed his actions. Apparently, the Arishok didn't get permission before he attacked Kirkwall, and the Kuhn didn't want another exalted march. When they finally sent a ship to haul the wrecked dreadnought away, they just said, "We will never speak of this again." But as far as I can tell, that's the Kuhn's version of an apology.
Carry on.
Need something?
What are you doing?
The red lyrium we found at the temple seemed to upset you.
My brother Bartrand and I sort of discovered red lyrium during an expedition in the Deep Roads. We located an ancient tig, so old it barely looked dwarven. There was this idol there made of it. Bartrand brought it back to the surface, and, well, everything's gone downhill from there.
So what is it? Just another kind of lyrium?
The red stuff is lyrium like a dragon is a lizard. It's not just a different color. It has a whole host of weirdness all its own. I've written to every mining cast house in Orzammar. No one's seen this stuff before or knows where it came from.
What makes it special?
Regular lyrium can mess you up pretty badly, but you have to ingest it for that to happen. Red lyrium messes with your mind when you're just near the stuff. You hear singing, get violent, paranoid, and then it does creepy shit. Makes things float, brings statues to life.
Crack.
It also turned Kirkwall's Knight Commander to lyrium. Everyone's been kept at least 100 paces from it since.
How did the red lyrium get in the Temple of Sacred Ashes?
I don't know. So as far as I knew, the only piece to make it to the surface was destroyed. And the location of the tig it came from is a secret. Did someone find more of it in the Deep Roads? That's not a cheery thought.
I think that's enough on Red Lyrium.
Yeah, not really my favorite subject. Need something?
Can I ask you something, Varric?
You want to talk about me?
I'm
flattered. Also inclined toward extravagant lies.
How do you and Cassandra know each other?
You heard about the Kirkwall Chantry being destroyed? The guy responsible used to be a friend of mine. The Seeker had questions about that, and I had answers.
Where did you get that crossbow? I've never seen one like it.
Bianca? She's one of a kind. Funny story. I bought a salvaged ship and found her locked in a dragonbone reinforced chest in the hold. I broke 36 lockpicks and blunted 9 saws opening that trunk, but it was worth it.
Who's she named for?
I can't tell you.
And the reason for that is?
Complicated. It's the one story I'll never tell. We just have to leave it at that.
Are you from Ferelden? Olay?
Free marches, born and raised in Kirkwall. And despite whatever you've heard, no, Kirkwall's not that bad.
I'm not clear on your line of work. You're a merchant.
I'm a businessman. My family has a seat in the Dwarven Merchants Guild. Merchants buy and sell goods. Businessmen buy and sell stores. In my spare time, I manage a spy network, and occasionally, I write books.
What sort of shops do you own?
Actually, we don't own shops. That was just an example. Mostly we invest in moneylenders. Auction houses, a few mercenary companies, a couple of smithies. I think we own half a beat. Most of that's my brother's doing. Bartrand had business sense. Not much tact, but loads of business sense.
You're an author. What?
I tried my hands at a... My crime serials are my most popular. Hard in Hightown. The Tale of the Champion is the most famous thing I've written, or infamous, maybe. I started a romance serial once, Swords and Shields, but to be honest, most of my stories end in tragedy. Probably that says something unfortunate about me personally.
If you've run a spy network, why is Leliana our spy master?
To be honest with you, she's just a better spy master. The truly great ones can keep their distance. They don't get attached to their people. Me, I always wind up babysitting my informants and worrying about their families. We're in better hands with her.
Thanks, Varric.
No problem.
Walk in peace.
Apothecary Adon can have those supplies for you by tomorrow, quartermaster.
It's about damn time. Thanks for checking anyway.
I saw the leader of Bull's charge. Is that Bull? He's something, is he not?
Oh, make her hear my cry. Seat me by your side in death.
More healing draughts for you, revered mother. Thank you.
And let the world once more see your favor.
Segrit should have that for you soon.
We can use that.
Nice.
Please tell me if you find something. If you find anything, please bring it in.
I may have sold stuff accidentally.
You've brought back some fascinating things. We're putting them to good use.
I'll speak with you later.
Thank you again for what you've brought back.
Loved nothing.
Greetings.
What do the people make of us?
Despite our fame, we're low on steadfast allies. We must aim for more.
Any thoughts on the people here?
Who did you mean?
Sigurd Pentagast is a princess of the Kingdom of Devara, although that barely seems important.
She's a princess?
I was thinking of Cassandra.
Sigurd Pentagast is a princess of the Kingdom of Devara, although that barely seems important to her. She was not interested when I asked if we might make use of her royal relations. Still, the Inquisition would not have formed without Cassandra. She's an extraordinarily driven woman.
The Iron Bull has had to have made an impression.
He is a loud, unapologetic accident merely waiting to happen. I do wish he'd stop daring poor dignitaries to outdrink him.
Commander Cullen came to mind.
The commander is an intelligent, cautious man. I'm grateful he's in charge of our standing army. Still, he does sometimes resemble the man with a hammer to whom everything appears as a nail.
Hello.
Let's look around.
They are heroes, you know. I have read of them. They saw it.
Yeah, about the same.
It is the whisper in the night, the lie upon your sleep.
You can drop down from the top. They really should make those buttons larger. I did not notice that for a while earlier.
Errol the Vandraste! How much did you expend to discover me? It must have weakened the Inquisition immeasurably.
I don't know who you are.
You don't fool me. I'm too important for this to be an accident. My efforts will survive in victories against you elsewhere.
Just say what?
What is the...
Ugh! Squishy one, but you heard me, right? Just say what? Rich tits always try for more than they deserve. Blah, blah, blah! Obey me, arrow in my face. So, you followed the notes well enough. Glad to see you're kind of plain, really. All that talk, and then you're just a person. I mean, it's all good, isn't it? The important thing is, you glow. You're the herald thingy.
Some believe I'm the Herald of Andraste. But who are you? What's this about?
No idea. I don't know this idiot from manners. My people just said the Inquisition should look at him.
Your people? Elves?
No.
People, people. Name's Sarah. This is cover. Get round it. For the reinforcements. Don't worry. Someone tipped me their equipment shed. They've got no breaches.
Why didn't you take their weapons?
Because no breaches. Friends really came through with that tip. No breaches. So, Herald of Andraste, you're a strange one. I'd like to join.
Could we take a few moments for sense to reassert itself? Who are you?
I'm not people.
Could we take a few moments for sense to reassert itself? Who are you people?
I'm not people, but I get what you want. It's like this. I sent you a note to look for hidden stuff by my friends. The friends of Red Jenny. That's me. Well, I'm one. So is a fence in Montfort, some woman in Kirkwall. There were three in Starkhaven, brothers or something. It's just a name, yeah? It lets little people, friends, be part of something while they stick it to nobles they hate. So here, in your face, I'm Sarah. The friends of Red Jenny are sort of out there. I use them to help you. Plus arrows.
The Inquisition has spies already. Can you add to these professionals?
Here's how it is. You important people are up here, shoving your cods around. Blah, blah, I'll crush you, I'll crush you. Ooh, crush you. Then you've got cloaks and spy kings, like this tit. Or was he one of the little knives, all serious with his little knife? All those secrets, and what gave him up? Some houseboy who don't know shite. But knows a bad person when he sees one. So no, I'm not Knifey Shiv Dark, all hidden. If you don't listen down here too, you risk your breaches. Like those guards? I stole their... Look, do you need people or not? I want to get everything back to normal. Like you.
Back there you wanted to know if I glowed. Why?
That's what you do, innit? You walked out of somewhere, and now you glow. Andraste's Herald. True or not, it seemed like the easiest way to know it was you.
True or not?
Well, that's what they say and all. Look, don't get ahead, yeah? I want to help this... whatever it is. Inquisition.
So who are your friends of Red Jenny? You must know them.
Oh, it's not hard to understand if you're not trying to waste your day on it. Someone little always hates someone big. And unless you don't eat, sleep, or piss, you're never far from someone little. Doesn't always work out, but a lot of people hated this guy. Someone got a laugh, someone got even, someone got paid. And someone has to have explained to them that free help is good.
All right, Sarah. I can use you and your friends.
Yes! Getting good before you're too big to like. That'll keep your breeches where they should be. Plus extra breeches because I have all these... You have merchants who buy that piss, yeah? Got to be worth something. Anyway, Haven. See you there, Herald. This will be grand.
And then I think they fill with tougher monsters. Monsters. But X 30 days in the game, like nights, day and night cycles. You're supposed to refill. Talk smack.
Nothing to report, sir.
Well, it depends on where. Yeah, I think
well met, Syrah.